Hey, Mr. Madrazo. How's that rebuild going?
Good. I need to see you. Come to La Fuerta Blanca, my ranch off Senora Road, and bring Mr. Clinton.
Hey, look.
What's up?
Franklin? I don't really know the kid. I don't want him caught up in this.
You'll need another pair of hands.
All right, there's another guy. Trevor Phillips. Me and him are partners.
Okay.
Whenever you get involved in cartels, sir, it's bad.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Fucking Ethernet's not being a dumbass anymore. So what are we doing, gentlemen?
I don't know. It sounds like I might have a visitor based on a random knock on my window. So we'll see how that goes.
Drugs.
So, yep. Or other things. You never know, man. I get visitors for other reasons.
Hey, man.
I'm not a one-dimensional character.
Most of the time, it's things.
Alright, let me go check the door.
Oh, shit.
Hey, it is Obi.
What up?
Shit, playing some games.
I was hoping you were here. I just finished this semester.
Nice, how'd you do?
I didn't really pay attention to my grades this semester, so...
It happens.
Yeah, but I'm usually pretty good at that shit.
Oh, you're a smart kid. You don't need to work too hard at it.
We'll see how they finish up. What are you doing? Are you recording a video?
Stream. Trying to start making them an hour long, so that way I don't have to do too much. blowing up. I thought it was nice. My friend's got a lot of hits on some of his ones, but it's because he does do some real popular, nice ones.
Yeah.
He's also been doing some blogs for a while, so he knows what he's doing.
You been reading up on Thor?
Oh, yeah. This is a crazy-ass series on that one. Don't even get me started.
I fuck with Thor a lot. That's my favorite superhero.
Dude, Thor's pretty bomb, but he's sometimes a little bit extreme. So, like, this arc I'm reading right here is called the King Thor arc. And basically, Odin dies.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, fighting Surin, so Thor becomes like Odin, basically. Yeah. You know what I mean? Allfather. And for whatever reason, he moves Asgard to Earth to be like an example for people. To be like, hey. And then he starts like feeding the hungry, curing the sick, and bringing water. Yeah.
Yeah.
And so he's doing this, and then the other thing he just starts doing is taking down tyrannical like nations and despots and shit. Which. People are like, well, you're taking down recognized nations. Like, I only took down it people who were oppressing their own people and killing them.
Yeah.
And I only went where I was asked to go. And they're like, well, you saying you heard them pray? He's like, well, Heimdall hears everything. And he tells me where to go. And we check and see. And then
kill
him. Yeah, I mean, basically. And the thing, it was crazy. It's just this whole evolution of a thing. And it's basically like the Injustice Superman arc. But it's 10... It's just like 20 years old.
Oh, okay.
So way older.
You need to go upstairs and get your pajamas on, and you're not leaving.
Similar idea. I don't think they like gypped anything straight off.
I was seriously about to do something with that girl, and then that's
what.
Fuck! What are you gonna do with her? She was about to pull my dick, dude. Get upstairs now. Get upstairs now. I'm dead serious.
Yeah, I know. I don't get all offended, you know what I mean? Like, attack Asgard and drop it out of the ground in Manhattan.
The Catholic Church?
Yeah, like the world leaders.
Oh, okay.
And they also try to kill Thor with like a giant bomb in King collusion though with the Catholic Church. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And that Thor's just like, well, that it kind of like broke the last straw's back. He's like, I didn't realize they would kill so many people just to try to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kill so many of their own when all I was doing was trying to help. And there's this whole, like, crazy sequence, and he kills Donald Blake. I know. To be fair, though, here's the thing, bro. Like, so I read the Superman and Justice ones, and I'm always against Superman and with Batman during that. But it's because Superman starts killing people and kind of acting right. I mean, it's not just that he kills villains. Like, he ends up killing fucking Green Arrow. He fucking kills, can't remember who else, but he's, like...
He murks people, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Martian Manhunter. He kills Martian Manhunter.
Really?
Yeah, and so Thor, like, he's never been that good guy who wouldn't kill people anyway. So you already expect Thor to kill people, kind of, if it needs to be. But, like, I don't know, man, he gets to this level, I never feel like he's doing the wrong. So, like, when Donald Blake and him fight, Donald Blake tries to take the hammer from Thor, but this is as Asgard is falling on Manhattan, and Thor's trying to save
Asgard.
And Manhattan.
Yeah.
And Donald Blake is very angry at Thor because Thor is trying to... He thinks he's putting his nose in where it doesn't belong and taking away the freedom of the world. And he knows Thor's flawed, you know. So he's trying to fight. And so Thor kills him trying to... You know, so he can save the city. But it's too late.
He doesn't do either.
He's not able to do it. So he kills him and then... And then he's not able to hold Mjolnir anymore. He still has the Odin Force and all this other shit. But the thing is, it's always that, it's that have and have. Like, I'm still like, well, he was trying to save millions of lives and you were stopping him. I mean, surely he could have waited until after. So for me,
next day.
Yeah, like literally, or 10 seconds after he saved everybody. Yeah. Legit, you could just wait. All right, he's tired. Smack.
Yep.
And it was also kind of sad because, like, Thor's like, yeah, he is. He's like, the fuck?
It's a lose-lose, yeah.
Yeah, it was a lose-lose.
He's my favorite. I like him. That's a pretty hard argument to beat.
It is. He's definitely by far one of the strongest characters in Marvel Universe. Like, people are like, Hulk, Thor, but realistically, Thor wins.
Yeah. Like, isn't there one sequence where Hulk rips Thor in half? Oh, like...
Yeah, there's all kinds of things. That Sentry rips Ares in half and so all this other stuff. But mostly Thor, like, if you want to watch and see what happens when the Hulk... Well, and this is all... Whatever year versus whatever, and this, remember, this is Odin, Thor, but I think it's in This would have been like two chapters ago, 72. No. Maybe.
This is all just on Marvel.com?
Well, unlimited. You have to have the subscription. Yeah, I pay for it, but.
Brains.
Should have done this one.
What you doing there, Zach?
I'm braining out, man.
Braining?
Yeah.
We can go Harambe Watch in a moment.
Nice.
Get me another level.
Most of it.
Oh yeah, so apparently Sombra needs some more. She needs something. I just kept
saying he's a god. Oh yeah.
Everyone kept trying to
Shazam. You'll laugh.
But
so her EMP, it's supposed to hack everything. But remember how we were trying to figure out why Winston was able to jump?
Hercules and yeah.
And certain things. Well, her EMP has a cap. So if she, let's say, grabs those six people EMP, it's not gonna hack all the abilities.
Well, yeah.
So that's why some people get away with using abilities during a hack.
And that's the thing, it's always what level you consider people at.
But then also, her hack has targeted abilities that are automatically hacked regardless.
Yeah.
And there's four, I can name four champions, and one of them's my favorite, which sucks.
Is the person that fought Hulk to a standstill at the end of World War Hulk.
Yeah.
And he has the power of 100 or 1,000,000 exploding suns. Yeah. Oh, he's an OP character. He rips Ares, the god of war, in half.
Really?
Yeah, down the middle.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
With his legs? He goes legs?
No, here, let me show you.
How the fuck would you do that?
Entry. It's like a famous ass fucking one, too. Fuck, I'm still on stream, too. Shit, I'll have to get back to playing, but.
Yeah, get back to playing. But let me see this picture. Damn. That's crazy as fuck. He did do it from the top.
Yup.
It'd be easier from the bottom, though.
Hell yeah, well, that was the point, though.
Yeah.
This also, in that same fucking issue, he fucking uses his body as, like, a battery. Breaks through Asgard, destroying it. He's a crazy-ass character, and villain, and hero. He's batshit crazy legit.
So this stream that you're doing, will you edit it before you post it?
Sometimes.
Will you cut this, like, little talking section out that we just did?
This one, probably, yeah.
Yeah. So, will you summon some tree? I'll say that before you clip that out. Cause I think I owe you 10 for that ticket last week, and then I'll just take 10.
Yeah, I got you on some flowers, man. Wait, tree, right?
Yeah. Let me do it on the way out.
Of course.
Bro, I looked that Xbox up. That shit's expensive. So. Like on the aftermarket.
Oh yeah.
That one right there.
Yeah.
I really like. Oh.
It's just because I'm a fan, or I wouldn't even have got it.
So ridiculous.
Oh yeah, and then it has texturing.
Yeah, and it's sleek. It's way. I don't know if you've seen the Xbox One before.
This is a video of mascots versus Pee Wee football, and they're just demolishing these tiny children. Like, just straight demolishing them.
There's some fire stuff, too. Need a jar?
So dumb.
Man, I saw the best roses.
Oh, shit.
My garden is amazing. I'm from Colorado.
Ow. I'm at 10 health.
It's funny, I'm just in the corner, too.
Oh, yeah.
Corner of the camera.
Dude, you might not be in this one when I'm doing it from the Xbox eventually.
Yeah.
Because I'll be doing some Battlefield and Titanfall.
I'm on the webcam.
No! Oh, my God.
I'm meeting my sister.
Ow.
He said 7:15, 7:30-ish.
Okay.
It's downtown, so I'm not going to leave yet.
You done fucked up, Corey. Good job.
I did.
I don't know what you did, but you done fucked up.
I walked into Mr. Han's grenades. That's basically what happened.
All right, let's see what's going on here.
Welcome
back. Don't know what it is about Hans, but he seems more aggressive to me lately. He's just like, I want that booty. That's basically it. Like, I don't get a chance to run when I'm by myself.
I really go wild in the story mode, but he's like, oh, you don't even know how we get out of here.
I think you like turned yourself down somehow, Axel.
Oh, I did.
My bad.
Wee! Oh god. You bitches! Everyone dies now. Oh god, smart car down.
Smart car down?
Yeah. Take that, Popo. Oh god. Alright, quick, time to switch. God, I love that. Bitch. That smart car is a lot tougher than I give it credit for. Oh god. But not fast. Definitely not fast. Damn it. Oh, getting shot. They'll never know. All I have to do is get on the highway and go the other way. There we go. They'll never see it coming. Oh shit, I think they took out a fucking tire. Fuck.
Put the fuck out, will ya?
Not good. Go over the edge. Flip. Smart car down. This time for real. I'm definitely gonna have to switch. I'm in a smart car just fucking with the cops right now, Corey. It's pretty fun. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Back off. Oh man, I can't believe you actually made it over that person, smart car. I'm kind of proud of you. Oh god, no, no, stop it. No. Oh shit. Oh god, better get out. Yo, run, sir. Get in the car. Get him to fucking car. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm so dead. So my analysis of that is you cannot get away in a smart car.
Yeah, you can. You just gotta put NOS on.
I guess I do. I could just put NOS on the smart car.
You can put NOS, and then now you have to get to level 24 and